every action that our union takes, should be inspired by a simple principle that we should do no harm to our children's future.